terms of policy, you know, what I want you to do is to take our normal cement which we produce and test it with anything, whether for block makers, whether for anything that they are doing, it is by far less than the quality of our own cement. We have the best, quality material. All our mix and whatever we do, it is automated, so there's no mistake at all. The quality that we have, our normal cement is even for 2.5, and you can please go and buy back from any of our plants. You measure it, it will give you the best quality compared to anyone, whether it is whatever. I don't want to mention them here. That is number one. Number two, majority of you, what you are forgetting is where we are going. We are not really looking at what we are doing today. Don't worry, our target is that by the year 2015, which means in the next 3 years, Dangote Cement will have a total of 60 million tons.
Wow!
So, actually, again, it is one of the reasons why we are trying to delay the terms of people going to. It's not the right time for us to go to the market and sell additional shares of what it is. And in Nigeria alone, we have between now and the next, in the next 26 months, we are delivering additional 15 million tons. 6 million has already, 6 million has already started in Ibeshie to replicate the same one that we have just commissioned. That is, the one in Ibeshie to take it from 6 million to 12 million tons. And in Obadjana, we are adding additional 3 million tons. They have also started, Mr. President is going to actually put the commission, the cut line, and also commission, I mean, put a foundation lens on the fourth line. And then we have another biggest one which we are building in Calabar, which is 6 million tons. So we have tons of that will take care of all our eastern and south-south market and also the other areas of Cameroon and other areas. So we are not really looking at concrete now. We are looking at the main issue. After the main issue, we'll go back and look at concrete, aggregates, sand, whatever that it is to make money. But for now, we are concentrating on cement, and I think that is the main issue. Where there are issues, we will definitely take the interest of shareholders at heart. But, you know, all what you are seeing, whether it is your result or whatever, you know, you are seeing your result based on 11 million tons. And our target is to hit 60 million tons in the next 3 years.
Even though we have our own power which we are generating, but we are having a lot of challenges with gas. Almost on every single day of operation. We are trying to keep working with the Nigerian gas company to see how that can be, assisted, how they can assist us. We are also looking at other alternatives of using coal and local oil to make sure that we keep producing, we keep supplying the market. So I believe going forward, we'll try and do better with the hope that Nigerian gas will supply us more gas and more stable gas. No, that is local and outside. It's in the sub-Saharan Africa that's going to be. But normally, we want to divide and have about 55% of our production will be in Nigeria, whereas 45% will be outside Nigeria. So we can actually de-risk the business. We are not concentrating only in Nigeria. Well, it's not for the local market.